Hey YouTube, welcome back. So I died. I was looking to see if there was more loot, and I died, and now I'm a ghost. Oh, ghost-like. But because I'm wearing this ring, cling ring, I have more health. So if I take it off, my health shrinks. But if I put it back on, boom. And I guess I don't, I guess when I kill a demon or the boss, I go back to my human form. I think that's how it works. So, with that, let's continue. Where were we? All right, so we took out the boss. Moving on. Oh, creepy. But I have your number. Oh, there's another one. Yeah. Oh, you guys are you guys are easy. Oh. And boom. Anybody else? Okay, can I break these? No. Oh, is that guy?
Blocking this passage, if it please you. The Lord's path, just over there, is now a feeding ground for dragons. Have your wits about you.
Okay. So, this dude is back, and we gotta help him somehow. So, we'll kill everybody and go back and try to help. Wait. Over here. Ooh. Boom. Oh, it's so dark in here. Damn. You suck. Oh, you drop shards. Nice. Nothing. Whoa, is that a chest? Hang on. It's not a chest? I guess not. Is that it? Did I miss anything? I think I got everything. How do I open this, this gate thingy? Surprise? What? Don't know what that means, but cool. Focus. Focus on what? Can this message just be clearer, please? Okay. So, I don't see a okay, I gotta come from behind somewhere. Why is my dude breathing so hard? Let's heal up. Please don't be another dragon, man. This will suck. Man, it is another dragon. Whoa, whoa. God damn it with the dragons. Okay. Okay. There we go. I'm gonna die. Yeah, you can do it. Ooh, I made it. I made it. I want the loot, but I ain't gonna risk it. Okay. Yo. This, whoa. Come on, man. This is scary. Oh, I guess it's not. Okay. Yeah, it's hard to work with this dragon, man. So we got a catalyst. We know where the catalyst is at. Well, the first one anyway. So, next build. Skip. Yo. Okay, I'm so scared right now. Hang on, let's go this way because I think this might be where dude's locked up. I see you sneaking it, man. All right. I see your ass. So dark. So fucking dark. Whoa, whoa. Ooh-hoo. Alright, let there be light. Oh. There we go. Oh shit. No. Man, I thought he was dead. Oh, I got a ring. Hang on. We got ourselves a ring. Oh. Nothing important.
Thank you. That's twice now. Time to forge ahead. This is a token of my gratitude. Please accept it.
Please be awesome. Dark moongrass. You psycho. Oh. It's not bad at all. Thanks, dude. Whoa, 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 whoa. Hello. New ammo. Yeah, boy. Oh, yeah. Now we're looking right. Bam. Where'd he go? I'm gonna follow you, dude. Ooh. Save yourself. Try rolling. Will I survive this? I don't know, man. Oh, I love this move. Oh, whoa! No! Oh! Yo! Ooh! Yo! What the hell was that? Man! Yo, this game. No, I don't want to use you by mistake. Yo, I was like five dogs at one time. That's some scary shit. Before I continue, I want to investigate this. It says try rolling. This looks like suicide. But I don't see any loot. I don't know. Not gonna risk it. God damn it. I'm kind of close. What is this loot down there? Nah, I'm letting it go. Let it go. It's a trap. Now you tell me. Wait, this dude again? I feel like this dude is everywhere.
Ah, we meet again. Fancy that. Hope you find something that suits you.
Ooh. I get a light crossbow. No, thank you. Claymore! It's looking sexy for 3,000. Let's see this. Ooh, I might go with the claymore.
Hard times, eh? I'm sure you'll come.
Oh! Almost missed the door. Okay, I get it, and I can come behind and go for the next area. I missed. Got ourselves a compound shot bow. Dragons on bridges. God damn it. So, we're gonna run. Oh, Oh crap. Oh no. Oh. Ooh, what is this? Can I go? Oh no. No. Oh my God. Yo. I'm dead. Oh my God. Okay. So this was probably not the way to go. This was probably not the best idea, and I have no idea how I'm getting my souls back. Nah. This is definitely probably not the best way to take on that knight. I definitely screwed the pooch on that one. It's all good though. Okay. Well, at least now I can I'm gonna run. Woo. And then I can test this thing out. I think it's bullshit, but I'm curious. So I'm gonna have to test it out. Yeah, it's bullshit. But now I know. And now I have to fight these things. Like, I've already given up on my souls. You know, let those go for now. Those are gone. I didn't roll. It's that try rolling. I'm gonna try rolling one more time. Spear. Ooh. And some moon grass. What is this? Okay. Okay. So we've confirmed that's bullshit. Okay. Now we got 5 more minutes and so I'm not sure where to go. I do know there's some things that I need to check out. That red knight, we never y'all so angry. I don't know why y'all so angry. Ooh, I could farm this guy's for raisin. I wanna say I go up here. How do I get to him? No, I think it was the other one. But a suicide jump, I like it. Whew, I have no idea. Was it her? Yeah. Wait, hang on. Wasn't there this? Can I jump? I can. Oh, we got a crossbow. Congratulations. And where is this? And why didn't I access this? It's probably closed. Yeah, it was probably closed. I don't want to go through this again. Man. There we go. And how do we? So we hang on. How do I get up? Can't get up. I gotta go back down. That sucks. Oh, I know, I know. And I came in from this way. Dude. I really love this move. Sorry. You guys are a waste of time. Wait, actually I want to go up there. Finally got my crossbow. So we went, yeah, up here, and I think there's a red knight. Oh, you didn't die. Did you die? Oh, you died. There we go, Mr. Red Knight. Put some flame on. Let's go see what we can do. Oh! Most sets is... and damage, though. Ooh. Damn. No. Oh, he did. Oh. No. Oh, shit. I can't heal her around this dude. Okay. Whoa, whoa, whoa. This dude is fierce. Okay. At least want to grab the loot. Oh, no, you don't. Run, bro. Let's see this. Damn, I used mad heals already. Get this guy alone. Is he coming? Oh my god, he's coming. Oh, he's done. Okay. All right, guys. We are going to go ahead and close out right here for today. And when we come back, we'll continue on. Thanks for joining me. Hopefully, I'll see you all in the next one. Take care, everyone.